Dear viewers, welcome to my channel. Dear viewers, many of us have registered for the corona vaccine and completed the second dose one by one. Those who have completed the second dose will get a certificate. For this reason, I have come to you with a small topic. In today's video, I am going to show you how to download COVID-19 vaccination certificate, because it is very important for everyone. It is more important for going abroad. So watch the video to the end. If you are new to this channel, I would request you to subscribe to this channel so that you are the first to receive new videos upload. Let's get started. First of all, open your smartphone and connect mobile data. Then touch on the Google app. Later, write in the search box www.surokkhc.gov.bd and touch on the search option. After that, you will see search this page. Now go down slowly and touch on collection of vaccine certificate. Then you will see search this page. Now go down slowly and type in this box the number of your NID. Later you will have to write your birth date. Now select day, month and year in these boxes. After that, go down slowly and write in this box the CAPTCHA which is written above the box. After writing, you need to touch on the verification option. After a while, a message with a 6-digit OTP code will come to your phone and you will see search this page. Now type 6-digit OTP in this box within 5 minutes. After that, touch on submit option. Then you will see search this page and touch on yes, I want to do this option. Later you will see search this page. From here, touch on download this vaccine certificate option. See, your certificate is being downloaded as here. Now you can save the certificate or give a screenshot. So my dear friends, in this way you can download the COVID-19 vaccination certificate by a smartphone. So my dear friends, if you subscribe my channel, thank a lot. Or if you don't subscribe my channel, please subscribe now. Thank you very much for watching the video to the end. May God bless you. See you again. Bye.